The Reverend F.C. Barnes Heritage Award, sponsored by Hardee's.
At the age of 6, Denver Wright won a contest for raising the most money for Men's Day at the church he grew up in, Washington Temple Church of God in Christ, Brooklyn, New York. His prize was 10 music lessons at the Alfred Miller School of the Arts. After the 10 free lessons were done, he continued for another 7 years, earning him a baccalaureate degree in sacred music. Young Denver became the minister of music of the junior church, with the pastor being Reverend Al Sharpton, and as a teenager, earning the position of assistant minister of music to Timothy Wright. After high school, Denver pursued his other love, radio. He graduated from announcer training studios in New York City. He worked at many radio stations up and down the East Coast, including Foxy 107, 104, and later becoming the general manager of WAUG-AM and TV. Combining his music and radio skills, Denver wrote and produced radio identification packages for stations all over the country, including Foxy 107. After a few years teaching at the Atlanta School of Recording, he has produced award-winning productions in many different music genres. In 1999, he was licensed, then ordained, as a minister of the gospel. And during his 50-year music career, his goal was always to mentor young music industry hopefuls in the areas of songwriting, record producing, and sound engineering. Today, he has now turned his talents towards television production, and later this month, his latest show premieres on CW22 called Two Big Guys on Cars. For his accomplishments in multimedia and for sharing his gifts to help mold future generations of creative talents, we present the F.C. Barnes Heritage Award to Minister Denver A. Wright. He has no limits on him.